criminals and drug dealers in Newcastle for giving the police something to do? If everyone actually behaved themselves, the police would be out of a job. It's also very important that we extend 24-hour drinking. We should have it extended to 25-hour drinking. Because then the police could argue and arrest more drunk and disorderly people.